Hey girls and guys, we're gonna do some Great League battles, and I'm gonna bring defense from Deoxys in the lead with counter Rock Slide and Thunderbolt, and we're gonna bring Whimsicott with Charm, Grass Knot and Moonblast, and we're gonna bring Diggersby with Mudshot, Earthquake and Fire Punch. So we're gonna take a look how that will go. Okay, we're gonna start off against an Alolan Ninetales. So I'm just gonna stay in, okay, switching into I'm not sure what the name is. Yeah. We're going for this Thunderbolt. Okay, let that go. Nice. Jelly Sand? Not sure. We're gonna shield this. Okay, there was a Shadow Ball, and we're going for a Rock Slide. Okay, shield that, and then I'm gonna switch into my Whimsicott. Just gonna let this go. Okay, there was another Shadow Ball, and we're gonna farm this down. And then he comes back in with the Alolan Ninetales, so yeah, we can't take off that Grass Knot. And yeah, I'm coming in with Deoxys, and I'm gonna shield this so we can take off another Rock Slide on this. Hopefully, maybe you got another Weather Ball ready. No, so we're going for this Rock Slide, and it will be super effective on the Ice typing. So he shields that, and he's gonna farm us down. And then, yeah, we got the Diggersby, and yeah, we don't really like the Weather Balls. Okay, that did not a lot of damage. Can we farm this down? Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm just clicked on the Fire Punch, so we're gonna take that off. And then he got an Hypno. Can we take off an Earthquake? Yes, we're gonna take off an Earthquake. Will that be enough to take out that Hypno? No, of course not. Yeah, I'm not sure which level it is. 645, 46. Yeah, I'm not sure, but yeah, he takes us out, so we lose that battle. So we're going on to the next one. Come on, come on. Okay, we're gonna start off against an Azumarill, so that is pretty okay because we got those Thunderbolts. So we're gonna take off a Thunderbolt then. Okay, she shields that up. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this go. And it was a Hydro Pump, so that did a good amount of damage. And he's switching in. I'm gonna switch in, but no, we don't gonna switch in. So I'm gonna shield this. And then I'm gonna switch into my Diggersby. And I'm just going for a Fire Punch. Okay, that did not too much. So I'm gonna let this go. Okay, there was an Earthquake, and we can handle that. So I'm just going for another Fire Punch, but yeah, I'm gonna shield this. Ok, Okay, there was a rock slide and we clicked on the fire punch, so we're gonna take that off. Okay, she let that also go. Hopefully we can farm it down. Come on. Okay, we take it out. And I'm gonna take off an earthquake on the zoom rail. Okay, and then I'm gonna switch into my Deoxys and we're gonna take off a Thunderbolt. So she got a shield left, so she shields that up and then she's switching into Ferroton. So we're just going for a rock slide. Okay. And those counters doing a good amount of damage, and then I'm going back in with my Digger's Boy, and yeah, that's gonna take me out probably. Yes, and then we got the Whimsicott, and yeah, if there's another Power Whip, we can handle that. Okay, there was a Thunder, so we can handle it too. And we're just gonna farm this down. And then we're gonna take off a grass knot on the Azumarill, hopefully. Come on. Yes. Because maybe she got an ice beam. And yeah, we don't really like those ice beams. So we're gonna take off that Azumarill. And that's a win. Nice. So going on to the next battle. Okay, we're gonna start off against a Drifblim, so that's not so good. Yeah, I'm gonna switch into my Digger's Boy, and he's switching into Machamp, so yeah. And it's a Shadow one, but I don't see the purple flames. So yeah, what the hell, man. And we're gonna take off a fire punch. Okay, shields that, so I'm gonna take off another fire punch. And he shields that too. And we're gonna take off not another fire punch. Yeah, I'm just gonna let this go. And then I'm coming in with my Whimsicott to charm this down. And that cost me 3 charms. So then he comes in with the Drifblim. So yeah, it's better to shield this because we don't like those icy winds. I'm gonna switch into my Deoxys, and there's gonna be another icy wind probably, so we switch on the right time, and he's switching into, yeah, okay, then we're just going for this rock slide. Yeah, both of these moves will do nothing on that, so we're just going for the rock slide. And we're gonna take off another rock slide. And yeah, he charged up pretty much, so maybe there's gonna be a blizzard. No, it's just a mud bomb. I thought maybe we can switch in, but he's gonna take off another mud bomb, so that takes me out. And then, yeah, there's hopefully just another mud bomb. Yes. And then we need to go for a moon blast on this one. So hopefully that's enough to take it out. Yes. And then, yeah, one charm on the wish cash, so that's a win. Nice. I didn't even see that he switched in, but okay, don't even matter. So we're going on to the next one. And we're gonna start off against a Galarian Stunfisk. So that's pretty okay because of my counters doing a good amount of damage. And I'm just gonna counter some energy and I'm gonna let this go. Maybe it's an earthquake, but yeah, I don't really care. And I'm gonna take off a rock slide. And she let that go and I'm gonna take off another rock slide. Okay. And I'm just gonna let this go. Okay, and then we're coming in with Whimsicott to farm this down. Yeah, I am not really need to shield this, I think. Okay, it's an earthquake. It's not very effective, so. And then he comes in with Skarmory, so yeah. I'm gonna switch into Diggersby and he's switching into Azumarill, so yeah, that is not so good. We're going for this earthquake. Because of, yeah, the fire punch will do nothing and she shields that. And yeah, I'm also gonna shield this. Okay, there was a play rough and we're gonna take off another earthquake. Maybe she decides not to shield this, you never know, so we're just going for this. Okay, nice. Yeah, I'm gonna shield this too. Hopefully we can switch in soon. Okay, it was an hydro pump and I'm gonna switch in and we're gonna take off a grass knot on the Skarmory. So yeah, we missed all those bubbles, but I don't even care, it will do nothing. So yeah, we're going for a fire punch then. But yeah, the Skarmory made first and it's not enough to take us out, so we're going for this fire punch. Okay, she let that go and we're gonna take off another fire punch, but she got a shield left, so we don't gonna win this battle. Because yeah, we're never gonna take out that Azumarill, so we lose that battle, so we're going on to the next one. And we're gonna start off against a Wigglytuff, so that is not too bad. Those counters doing neutral damage. And we're just going for a rock slide. Okay, he let that go. We're gonna take off another rock slide before he can throw his charge move, so he's gonna shield this. Yes, he shields that. And yeah, I'm gonna shield this and then we're gonna farm that down. And then he comes in with Surfage, so I'm just going for this rock slide and then I'm gonna switch into my Whimsicott and he's switching into the Galarian Stunfisk, so I'm just going for a grass knot or not. I'm just gonna let this go. Okay, and then we're gonna take off an grass knot. No, what the hell, man. Yeah, I'm gonna let this go too. And then we're going for a grass knot. Yo, what the hell, man. Someone, something is in the fire. Okay, and then we're gonna counter it down. Is this gonna be an earthquake? Yeah, I'm not sure. And we shielding up that rock slide and going for. Yeah, right. We had to keep my shield for this because it's super effective. And we're going for a fire punch. And he shields that and he got another leaf blade ready. What the hell? So yeah, that takes us out, so we lose that battle. So we got two wins. Yeah, if I didn't shield that rock slide and we got a shield for a leaf blade, maybe it will go better, but yeah. That was the end of the video. So if you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like and share with your friends. Thanks for watching and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.